Welcome to Hamster Hearthstone. Changing all of it, I really just need creatures, that's all I need. Well, damn. I guess the coin too. Innervate? What? Ah. Coin.
Well played.
Seriously. Yeah, that was kinda scary. Let's hope I get a light bomb before he decides to set them off. Okay. Come on, light bomb. Two more turns.
I must safeguard the land.
Oh. Well, that was a mistake of his. Wow. Cool, okay. So I guess I play this. That. Okay. Yeah, he can ping one of them down, but that's fine. Or even both, I don't care. Because he's not playing anything else this turn. Wow. Yeah, so that turned out not too bad for me. Play this and draw a card. Good, good. Okay, so I think I'll just draw some cards here.
Do you like to play with fire?
Okay.
Thank you.
All right. Okay, he hits that. That's fine too. That is also alright. Okay, so here's what we do. We will lose a crystal though if we do it this way. Oh no, that doesn't even work. It's only 2 plus 1, 3 damage. So, I guess that's the play.
I dream and the world trembles.
Right away.
Okay. Oh, good draw. Oh, that's great. That is actually awesome. Yeah.
I shall bring you rest.
Okay. The Drake, heal myself. Make Ysera bigger. Okay. So combo in the best case scenario would be 15 damage. Unless he gets off a double combo, which then is 8 damage more. So I should just try and stay above 15 at all times. That attacks there. This goes face. Then I bring this back to my hand. Play out that. And that. Heal up Ysera. Draw a card. Pass.
I see.
Oh, that's fine. So I really just get to shoot at him.
I wield the power black.
Heal myself. Heal the shit off. Play that. And hit him. Okay, this is the deciding turn. Oh, he decides to heal himself. Is it enough though? That's 9, 12. he shouldn't have played this. Yeah. This way I actually win.
I'm game.
Ta-da! Wow, I didn't expect to win this one. Especially with his insane start. But there you go. Nice.